templates for the boots, so we just cut round them. There we go, so they're all cut out now. And you take them and you put them on the neoprene. I'm not actually going to do this. And then you can cut round and then have these little neoprene shapes. Now imagine these are the neoprene cutouts. And you just sew them together with a sewing needle. And voila! You get some boots! There you go. You can just see those at the base of them. They don't look just like the ones in the shops, but they definitely work.